Welcome to the DHS program video on Introduction to DHS Datasets. So what is a data file or dataset? DHS final reports contain tables with lots of numbers, otherwise known as data. When we refer to a data file or dataset, we mean an electronic collection of data in a format like STATA, SPSS, or SAS. A key concept as we begin to work with different data files is a unit of analysis, or who or what is being studied. For DHS data, we have different data files for different units of analysis. Depending on the data file, the unit of analysis should be households, women, men, or children, just to name a few of the possibilities. To make sure everyone is on the same page, let's review some basic terminology. When we talk about a case, we are referring to all of the information about one subject or individual. When we talk about a variable, we are referring to a single piece of information that is available for each case, such as age, sex, or household possessions. Looking at a dataset will help us clarify these terms. Here we can see that each row represents a single case, while each column represents a variable. You can think of rows as our unit of analysis, or what is being studied. In this example, each row is a woman in our dataset. We could select a case and begin to learn something about this woman. For example, as we move across the columns, or variables, we could learn which region she resides in, whether she lives in an urban area, whether she owns a telephone, or whether she has access to clean water in her home. In a DHS survey, we collect data of selected households using a household questionnaire. Within each household, we interview women aged 15 to 49 using the women's questionnaire. In a subset of households, we interview men using the men's questionnaire. The age range of men who are eligible to be interviewed varies. Sometimes it's age 15 to 49, but it can also be age 15 to 54 or 15 to 59. Information about women's children under age 5 is also collected in the women's questionnaire. Even though the data are collected in this hierarchical way, with data first collected on the household and then questionnaires for each eligible woman or man in the household, most software can't handle the data in a hierarchical format. So to make the data easier to use, DHS makes several flat data files. Separate data files are created for each unit of analysis. This video provided a brief overview of the standard DHS data files and units of analysis. If you have any additional questions, please visit our website or the DHS user forum.